Fire, boys. What to do?
Nothing to do, and same as usual, John.
Sure. Put a buck in it. We may be out of work, but we're not dead yet.
All right, all right. Keep your blooming shirt on. I'm not BBC, am I?
Go on. Henry all here.
The big problem is, what are you going to do with yourselves until a job does turn up? Enforced idleness means that you've time on your hands and nothing to do with it. But you've got to keep on doing something. I suggest things may not be so black as they seem. Now take a look at the country villages. In some places where the schoolroom used to be the only place to meet, they are now the proud owners of a village hall. This is sometimes specially built, or sometimes a converted barn. Enterprising people have got together, and with the help of a grant or loan of money from the funds administered by the National Council, have made for themselves a social centre. What they've done in the villages can be done in the towns. If you, who happen to be unemployed, form yourselves into a committee, you also can build a social centre where you can usefully employ your time. The National Council gives grants for the building of occupational centres and maintains a staff to give advice in the running of them. Why don't you write to them? Their address is...
Don't tell me that you're taking that stuff seriously.
Why not? There's no harm in writing.